They're angry.
Mother's crown.
Feels more like a military camp.
I bet this village has seen better days. So many wounded.
The Karja border is...
Tribe's been hit hard.
Next time, I'll remember what the Matriarchs decreed.
The bravest of us have gone to all mothers...
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the Embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the Matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember... I told you to stay away.
Can't fall apart now. The tribe needs you.
Here she is. The hero of Devil's Grief.
Goddess.
Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you.
Goddess.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border. You're a traitor? What do you know of the Karja tribe, or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh? See anything you like? Sure you do.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Easy, easy. Be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Thank you.
quite a door. But how to open it? Like a triangular pipe. What's it for? Does that make it some cover if I need it? I'll find a use for you. Gap. What does it do? Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Might regret this. It's true. Machines are built in this place. But why? By who?
Thank you.
They're scanning for me.
Thank you.
close to the heart. This will help me override them.